unhooking it, and it kicks, falls out of my hand right down the hole. I'm like, no. And I got it on video. It was honestly the biggest white perch of my life. I'm like, no. I was like, I was going to keep him because he was so damn big. So, all right. Talk to you later, man.